XMPP version 6 UI-64 means extended unique queue identifier. In IP version 4, we can assign the IP address to the particular port, but in IP version 6, first 64 bits we can be mentioned, that is a net ID. Then we can give double scope, then we can slash 64, then space UI-64 means the 64 bit host ID can be taken as MAC address of that port. Fast Ethernet port MAC address can be taken as that particular PC IP version 6 address. The host ID can be taken as MAC address of that port. MAC address is an 48 bit address. So remaining 16 bit can be taken as FFFE. It is common for all the host ID. So that 16 bit can be added in between that 48 bit address. First 24 bit MAC address, then it can be added that 16 bit, then after 24 bit MAC address. So IP version 6 routing protocols. What are the routing IP version 6 routing protocols are there? Means static RIP NG. In IP version 4 we can use RIP version 1 and version 2. Here we can use RIP NG. In IP version 4 we can use OSPF. Here we can use the IP version 6. We can use OSPF version 3. Then we can use ISIS. Then Border Gateway Protocol 4. Then EIGRP. In all Cisco routers, in all the routers, by default IP version 4 can be enabled. If you are configuring IP version 6, means in global mode we can give IP version 6 space unicast hyphen routing, then only IP version 6 traffic can be forwarding. So by default IP version 6 can be disabled in router. If you are using in IP version 6 hyphen unicast hyphen routing in global mode, means the IP version 6 can be enabled on that router, then only it can be routing. Cisco ISO dual stack. So Cisco ISO dual stack means this is a router, this is an one local area network. For example, we can take an as a local area network. So in that port it is a fast Ethernet 0/0. So in that port we can assign the IP version 4 address as well as IP version 6 address, means it can be said to be a dual stack. So in that particular interface we can configure the IP version 4 and IP version 6, means it is said to be a dual stack. Okay, how to enabling IP version 6 on Cisco routers. So here we can see, go to the router global mode. In router global mode we can give IP version 6 space unicast hyphen routing. So the syntax for enabling the IP version 6 traffic forwarding is IP version 6 space unicast hyphen routing, then only it can enable the IP version 6 on the router. So how to assign the IP address to the particular interface. In IP version 4 we can go to the particular interface, we can give IP, then we can give the IP space address, then we can give the 32 bit address, then we can give the subnet mask. But in IP version 6 the syntax for assigning the IP address is IP version 6, then we can give the space address, then we can give the IP version 6 address, then we can give the space UI-16/prefix length. For example, 64 means the 64 bit net ID. So UI-64 means indicates extended unique queue identifier. So first 64 bit indicates the net ID, last 64 bit indicates the host ID. So in that particular interface first 64 bits we can mention. So last 64 bits is an host ID. The host ID can be generated depends upon the MAC address. So for example, it is an fast Ethernet 0/0 means the fast Ethernet 0/0 port have a MAC address. So that MAC address can be assigned to that particular PC. So MAC address is a 48 bit address. So remaining 16 bits can be added as an FFFE. It can be added in between that MAC address. First 24 bits MAC address, then it can add the FFFE, then after 24 bit MAC address. Let's we can see. So this is an IP address configuration examples. So let's we can take this router as an R1. So in R1 router we have an one local area network. So that port is Ethernet 0. So we can assign the IP address, IP version 6 address 2001:DB8:C18:1:/64. So the here it contains four groups. So four group means totally 64 bits. Each group contains 16 bits. Here 3 bits only use, because leading zero can be eliminated. Here also leading zero can be eliminated. We can go to that particular interface, interface Ethernet 0. Then we can give, before going to that particular interface, in global mode we can enable the IP version 6 using the command IP version 6 space unicast hyphen routing, then only enable the IP version 6 on that router. Then we can go to that particular interface, interface Ethernet 0. Next we can assign the IP address IP version 6 space address, then we can give 2001:db8:c18:1:64, then we can give EUI-64. EUI expansion is extended unique identifier. So in that particular interface we can assign the net ID. So 64 indicates the net ID, so remaining 64 bit is an host ID. We cannot determine the host ID. Instead of that we can mention EUI-64, that means MAC address of that Ethernet port. So Ethernet port generates a MAC address. So the MAC address of that Ethernet 0 is 0260:3E47:1530. It is a 48 bit address. So each character indicates hexadecimal. So 48 bit. So 64 bits host ID. So that 48 bit plus F E, it can be added in between that MAC address. First 24 bits, then insert F E, then insert remaining 24 bit MAC address. Let's we can see show IP version 6 interface Ethernet 0. Here we can see, so link local address FE80. So the MAC address is 260:3EFF. Yeah, here we can see, so the FE80:, so the MAC address 260:3E. So first 24 bit MAC address, then it insert FFFE, then insert remaining 24 bit MAC address broadcast. So before using IP version 6 we have to learn the table, decimal, hexadecimal and binary value, then it is easy for write the IP version 6 address.